Patient 873 has failed simulation. Termination effective immediately.